friend. So this is pre-all week. So basically I'm here early at Wheaton so that I can learn how to properly facilitate and help move in freshmen. I'm doing it for intercultural, and if you have watched my YouTube channel before, you would know that I attended intercultural pre-orientation when I was a freshman. I'm a junior now, so it's really exciting to be helping out. So I didn't really know how to jump into this, so I really am excited to see and to show you guys what it's like here at Wheaton. I mean, like, this will be from a different perspective now, so it'll be kind of cool filming orientation as a junior and as an insider. So keep watching. Justin lives in Pine Hall, which is Wheaton's new dorm, and he was telling me all about how beautiful it is because Wheaton spent so much money on it, so hopefully it lives up. Oh, look at these. I didn't see these. Wow. Is this plastic? Wow. Justin.
Plastic.
Over there you can see the projects of Wheaton. It's like gentrification. It's like they make this beautiful, luxurious new living space in your hood. Oh wow. Thank you, good sir.
You feel the air conditioning?
Yeah. It has air conditioning too, guys, which other dorms do not have. Wow. It smells fresh in here. I feel like there's a pool in here. I feel like there should be a pool. Is there a pool, Justin?
There is not a pool.
Wow.
There are nice washing machines.
We're gonna see everything today, you guys. Hopefully you live here.
Are you going to my room?
Yes.
Fine.
If you're comfortable.
Yeah. I literally have nothing with me. So it looks like I'm talking to yourself. Anyone want to pool?
I think some people moved in. That's so cute.
The water fountain here.
That's nice. No, that's really nice. Wow.
Oh
my god. In an all gender restroom, we'd love to see it. Oh my goodness, guys. The showers. Is this the detachable head?
I don't think mine is. Is it?
I don't think that is. No.
Some of them.
Let's see. Let's keep saying watching. Is somebody in here? Oh my god, I can
see.
Okay, here we go. And it has a little bench! Yeah, so this new dorm is the accessible dorm, because Wheaton is not accessible. So, this is great. Like, I'm upset that I don't live here, but whoever does is extremely blessed. What the hell? Interesting. All right, let's go. Thank you. And there's a little desk. Oh my goodness. I'm just going to find reasons to be in. And a whiteboard?
Mm-hmm.
Y'all, freshmen. This is the place to be. This is the place that your parents are spending $70,000 on.
That's
and it is worth it.
Single, yeah.
This is a single?
Yeah.
Honestly, smaller than mine. But nice and like urban, like minimalist, not even sheets on the bed. Who needs sheets?
I don't have a pillow, so.
Okay, this is Justin's room.
There's nothing here yet.
This is a double in Pine Hall.
Oh, feast your eyes.
Ready.
You want to show the hand too?
Of course.
Right here. Ooh.
The lights dim. They have a dimmer, guys.
Ready? You can show it right now again.
What? Oh my god. The mood lighting. Friends, this is the place to be. Thank you so much for showing us this dorm, Justin.
You're welcome.
I feel like we're going to get their expectations like so high, and then they're going to come and they're going to be put in Clark. And it's going to be like, oh, damn.
It would really be like that.
Well, have a good evening, Justin.
You too.
See you later.
See ya. Washrooms are downstairs if you want to go.
Okay.
The wrong area, so we can bring it down there if you want. Just so it doesn't get messed up.
Yeah, because then
it
will be okay.
I thought, yeah, I don't want to see the change.
Wow.
Get your phone, put it in my.
So yeah, thank you for joining me today. I don't really have anything to vlog. Right? Oh, I look so good today. Yesterday I looked really crappy. That's like wild. I don't really have anything to vlog for today, so I'm really happy that Justin took me here. I've been training for pre-orientation, which has been fun because I have a really great group. Anyone who's coming intercultural, like if you see this, like it's really exciting, and I'm really excited to meet all of you tomorrow. So yeah, I'm just gonna sign out. I'm probably gonna vlog tomorrow because I'm gonna be helping people move in to their dorms. So see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Hey guys, so today we are checking students in who are moving into Wheaton for the first time ever. Say hi to the vlog, everyone. Alright, so yesterday I did not show you guys the Wheaton Hall common room. This common room is open to all students. And I was like, should I really film this? I don't know. But what's really exciting is it literally looks like the Zoe 101 common room at, what was that school called? PCA? Like, I'm shook. And I didn't know this, but apparently this year, Wheaton has, like, a Netflix account and a Hulu account. And, like, they have Roku. So all these TVs in Pine, have that automatically set up for the TV. And the fact that anyone can come in here, really exciting. So... get hyped, everyone. After a long day of checking people in, here we are in Pine. We're about to enjoy some great television on the budget of Wheaton College in the PCA common room. Hey guys, I'm here with my new friends, and we are painting.
Paint night.
So because there are killer mosquitoes at Wheaton, we have to paint. It's also a thunderstorm outside, so we might, oh look at this. Her name is Vincent Van Gogh. She hasn't stabbed herself yet. Miranda, any thoughts? Wow, she's so creative. Guys, look what I'm making. Okay, bye. Or modern art Squidward, should I say.
Yeah. Do you have a lot of paint?
I love that. I'm really down. Guys, this is my OA group. They're really nice. Do you guys want to introduce yourselves? You could just say your name.
Can I do a plug?
Oh yeah, sure.
My name's Israel. Follow me on Snapchat. Israel, like the country, _910.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Kobe. Hi, Kobe.
My name's Charles. Oh, for plugs. My Instagram is adult_Charles.
Okay.
Amina, no plug.
Hi, Amina. All right, say bye, guys. We're adopted classroom. So we're adopted classroom, and so we are making baskets full of school supplies for the children at some school in Taunton, Massachusetts.
You have to give
no, the
to
tissue boxes
advisor.
Were for the teacher.
Yeah, but even
right, hey guys, so we're in Chase. Hey, and the line is super long for Chase food. Chase food is so good. Isn't it so good, Karen?
So good.
So delicious. Mm-hmm. Right, so the line is like all the way back. All right, signing out again.
Can't fight, well I can fight. As long as the wrong feels right, it's like I'm in the flight. Talk of the hate, it's like I'm huffing paint. I love it, the more I suffer, I suffocate. Right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates.
Ugly woman with a fuck by a nigga. Big broken bag on five things figure. Strike for my eyes, throw the call with 50 figure. Fuck you, other scamming ass, rich ass nigga. Same group bitches that don't add it to the picture. Drop it off the rack, run the ad, get a dick. Drinking on, look at him, looking at your nigga. This is when you write, we can eat it like a nigga. I ain't got time for you, big ass hoe. Big ass shoes, not that big ass gold. I'm a real bitch. Everything you snake ass.
Your channel? Yes, on the vlog.
Right now. Vlog?
Wait, I got a vlog.
I know.
She's not gonna be good.
Okay. Oh.
Are you
gonna do your
You gonna plug your vlog? We're waiting.
What's your at name?
Yeah, what is it?
Oh, oh my god, hi for your vlog.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Okay, but my YouTube channel name, right, this is what I'm doing, right?
Yes.
Okay, my YouTube channel name is Jamara, but you gotta search up Jamara space channel so you can find it.
Okay.
You'll see me.
Oh! Oh, okay. Okay.
Oh,
I
leave.
Okay.
And then L.
Okay.
You're gonna put your hands in the middle. No, not that. Just N, S,
vlog.
Alright, so put your hands together. One, two, three.
NSSO!
Hey guys, so it is move-in day, and it's move-in day for everybody. Yesterday, you saw the move-in. Well, not the move-in. You saw us doing all of our stuff for intercultural. You saw us hanging out with the kids. They almost do the same things every year, but I'm not gonna say that. It's a really great pre-orientation, and I love like seeing the kids connect and like get to meet new people. But today's the big day when all the freshmen move in, and that's like a super big deal. So I've been helping doing that. I've been standing near YMC, which is Young, McIntyre, and Clark, which is one of the freshman quads, aka the projects of Wheaton. As you guys know, I lived in Clark my freshman year, but I was like really hungry because I didn't eat breakfast this morning because I was super late to our first meeting. So right now I'm just walking back to Killam, which is where I live, so that I can get my swipe or my card or whatever so I can eat at Chase. And also I'm going to show you guys the campus because it's really cute. They set up and it's just like really nice seeing all these new freshmen like and all these new faces like walking around and like meeting people and going to all these little tents. So see you guys later. Oh my god. Hi. What's your name?
Please no press.
No press. This is a vlog.
My manager,
paparazzi.
This is a vlog. You have to. What is your name? Stop hiding. I'm showing people the Wheaton community.
What's your name, bro?
Alright, so these are the freshman shirts every class year.
I helped design these.
You helped design these? Oh, now you want to talk?
I helped them, yeah. I curated the designs.
Okay, so anyways, these are the freshman t-shirts. Right, a student from the class of 2023.
Two students.
Yeah, two students from the class of 2023 designed these shirts, and every class year has a different color. We are blue.
Blue.
Oh my god, like where'd they even get that color from? Alright, so I'm supposed to be over there at YMC, but hey, right. Alright, so they have this little refreshments so that people don't die. Sorry, I'm vlogging. Oh, hey.
Hi.
Vlog squad up in here.
Guys, stop.
If you're thinking about coming to Wheaton, do, because it's amazing and we love everyone here.
Oh my god, really?
No.
Hey, Marcia. All right, so now I'm going to be going on the famous, what is this called? Like the Wheaton Bridge. It's over the pond. This is like a lot of controversies over this bridge because it's not accessible. But like I said, Pride Hall the other day, it's very accessible. So it's nice that Wheaton's making the effort also. I want y'all to see this. So this is our beautiful pond. They literally colored it yesterday. They colored it green. And I was like, they definitely colored this pond because it's never this green. And look at all the lily pads. Like they made the campus beautiful because they knew people would be coming here. But like, that's no trash talk to Wheaton. Like, you know, do that. Like, nothing wrong with some makeup. They have a bunch of vendors here. We have different vendors. This is Chase, as y'all know. We got Santander here. They got Northeastern Bank. They got a whole bunch of banks. There's a freaking ice cream truck. Like, I'm so shocked. This is great. Pierce is a DJ. Life is good. Okay, do it for the vlog. Rory over there. I gotta help, so I can't really check it out. But there's a bunch of games. I got ice cream. It's like vegan ice cream, which is cute. This is Pine Hall in the distance. This is so cute. All the little freshmen are running around. All right, so right now we're getting ready for the president's address. All the freshmen sit right here. The OAs and preceptors, we sit over here and they kind of just cheer for them on. Everything seems really hectic today, and it's exciting.
That we are on the traditional territory of the Wampanoag. We practice this land acknowledgement to recognize and respect the indigenous peoples as traditional stewards and owners of this land.
This is one action we can take to correct the stories and practices that erase indigenous peoples' history and culture. This statement can be a step towards public consciousness of Native sovereignty and a step towards being equitable and inclusive on our campus.
$25 richer.
So I'm in the Carlene Center, but it's raining, so I'm standing inside, which sucks, but good morning.
Alright, so this is moving room. Chantel, say something in my vlog.
Your vlog?
Hold on, I got
you're ready for
my
vlog.
I vlog.
Okay! Ready for moving room, we're gonna do moving room, it's gonna be so fun.
Okay. Look at all the people stretching. I haven't even stretched today. These are all dance
potential
members.
Potential Pride members in here.
I know, I heard last year. Tell me. Okay. I see you.
Sitting in the audience as a freshman, and now I'm performing, which is so cute. So I'm gonna film some backstage stuff, but pretty much this vlog is over, so thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next vlog. Bye.
Because he shook my pain. Vlog.